Kwesta is more experimental, which is a good thing to have, but there's a big risk in that sometimes you can almost lose, you know, a certain aspect that can make your music work from a commercial point of view.